Good morning, students. Given z equal to this one, example 2.7, find z inverse. So, z equal to 2 into 1, 2, minus 2i, plus 3i, minus 3i square, ordinary multiplication. 2 plus i plus 3, i square minus 1. Minus into minus plus 3. So equal to 5 plus I, z. So what is z inverse? Z inverse equal to 1 by z. 1 by 5 plus I into 5 minus I by 5 minus I. Multiplying and dividing by the conjugate of the denominator. It is equal to numerator 5 minus I. Denominator 5 square plus 1 square. Real part square plus imaginary part square. So it is equal to 5 minus I by 25 plus 1, 26. Equal to 5 by 26 minus 1 by 26 into I. This is z inverse. This is z inverse. Z inverse in the standard form. Z inverse in standard form. That is rectangular form. That is x plus I y form or standard form. All of the forms of the complex number. Okay, students. Study well. Subscribe my class. Go send.